To optimally understand is going to require two things. You need to be open-minded, and you need to be skeptical. Open-minded because the big picture that I'm going to present will require you to transcend old paradigms, to leap over cultural beliefs and personal beliefs, because that's the nature of breakthrough. Skeptical because without skepticism, you cannot convert belief into knowledge. Only experience can do that.